court, and we woke up at 3:30 this morning.
This is bullshit.
It is now quarter to four.
10 to 4.
Our flight, well, we actually hopped on our plane, flew to Christchurch.
It was 10 minutes delayed.
Guys, I got some great footage. Look at this.
Didn't land, and then we flew back to Auckland, and we're still in Auckland. So we had to wait till 3:30 to catch our next flight to Christchurch, and now that flight has been delayed an hour
because the plane had a crack
in its windscreen. You would think they would check beforehand, wouldn't they?
Like,
and I'll just show you how the team's feeling right now.
We'll talk to you when we get to Christchurch.
Go.
So we're finally in Christchurch, right? 9 hours late. It took an extra plane, a scratch.
And
an extra airplane and an extra crack window to get here, but we finally did. We're waiting for Casey Bailey and the others to arrive. Ryan's taking his favourites to the supermarket to get a feed, and we're just running around on the trolleys.
Top, no lead in our Zeppelin.
Hey! Party rockers in the house tonight.
Woo!
Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah!
And we gon' make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a good time.
Let's go!
Party rockers in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Feel it,
man. And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Shake that.
Every day I'm shuffling. Shuffling.
Step up fast and be the first girl to make me throw this cash. We get money, don't be mad. Now stop. Hating is bad.
One more shot for us.
Another round.
Please fill up, hook up, don't mess around.
We just want to see you shaking out.
Now you home with me.
You're naked now.
Get up, get down. Put your hands up to the sound. Get up, get down.
Yeah,
it's
like action. We're just
going to
play.
Okay, ready?
Nico.
Go for it.
Sophie, what was the favourite part about your day today?
Sorry,
you didn't take your pills this morning, so she's a little bit mental. What was your favourite part about today?
Having our photo. having our photo.
Well, you just wanted to do that, eh?
Oh, yeah. What was the favourite part about your day today, Emily?
It was nothing. Sleeping in.
Logan, what was your favourite part about today?
Pies.
Pies?
No. Oh, nothing was fun.
I reckon dressing up.
What was your favourite part about today, Sophie?
That photo would have been, but you ruined it.
It just ruined it.
Yes. Charlotte, what was your favourite part about today?
Oh, I don't know, probably getting dressed up in op shot shit.
Hello.
It would have been funny.
My favourite part about today was... Brian,
what was your favourite part about today?
Hanging out with Sophie.
It was lighter.
Did you have a good sleep last night?
No.
How long did you sleep for?
3 hours.
Yeah, buddy.
24 hours awake and then 3 hours sleep and then another 6 hours awake. It's a video. Brian.
Brian.
I'm driving. Shut up.
When Brian gets angry.
Go, Sophie, just who cares?
Who cares what?
Drive.
Park right outside the shop.
No, just park it here, right?
Yeah, park it here, because he'll look there. And we can see his face.
This isn't a car park.
Left.
What do you have to say?
Who moved the van?
So I think that's an easy guess.
No, okay. Petra.
No. What a joke.
It wasn't Sophie. She can't drive.
Yeah, you're right. She can, but doesn't stop her.
See, over the steering wheel.
I'm a good driver. Hey, Sophie.
A big chest-beating man. A perception that dates back to caveman times, when the alpha male in the tribe was one of the biggest penis. And with such a strong sway over men's self-esteem, perhaps it's not surprising how much power their mini-me's can have. Sometimes I lose control of him. Sometimes he controls me, says Paul from our panel. A penis can ruin your morals and cloud your judgment. He's my best friend and my worst enemy. But he's always my means to get a happy end. So I forgive him.
We're moving so fast.
You can be fine.
It's alright.
In the words of time.
Hope he sees this. Live any thoughts you dreamed of.
Oh no!
Easy!
Keep it around your wrist. Oh my god, he nearly dropped his phone.
Hey girls down below. Hey girls! We are hooking up. We are like hooking up.
That just looks awkward. Oh, God.
Okay, we just went on the loo. It was really fun. Now we're going for a trip. Can't wait. Okay.
One shirt.
See, walk. Whoops. Right, yeah.
Oh, it's just three flights.
We're about 3 minutes into the hike, and at least I'll say we're naked.
All right, stop, collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly, flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, crush a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly.
Shove the shit in place.
Can
punch
I?
It. Oh shit.
I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly. When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bullseye, the kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.
Day three, we're climbing up something, and this view is quite pretty, just me on the luge, had six rides, it was really fun.
Going right to the top there.
No, we're not.
That's where we're going. We're going.
We assume so.
Yeah. Now, Brian, where are we going next?
Mr. Hennessy to URP.
He doesn't know. No, don't say that. You don't even know, sir.
How's your trip going so far, sir?
You're not actually going up. What one?
Yeah, mine's fine.
Your trip's been fine, miss.
You didn't ask me, so I'll just answer you myself.
What's been the highlight of your trip, miss?
The highlight of the trip actually is the smoke alarm was going last night.
Was it?
Because a chocolate brownie was burning. Oh. Because it's only got grill and there's no bake.
Is it your highlight, miss, or your
the funniest moment?
No, the high, the really high. He was just trying to really high, come on. And he was asleep. I said, like, come on, Brian, can you just wave it off?
Mr. Hennessy, what has the highlight of your trip been?
Yeah.
Nah,
I'm
sitting with Sophie.
Oh.
Here we are in this treacherous South Island high country, Queenstown.
We've been tempted to drink one.
We're not in the South High Country.
Yes, we are.
Queenstown is just over that hill. There's fog in the way, so you can't really see it.
And our pilot's scared to land.
Yep. Here's our cameraman. I don't know why it's not holding the camera. There's a gun. Okay, well, I'm gonna watch where you're going there, Pedro.
Okay. Okay. Okay, now, talk.
Hi.
Hey, buddy.
What's your favourite part of this day so far?
Sitting next to Brian in the car when he changes gear, he rubs my leg.
Hi, Brian.
Hi, Petra. You good?
Yeah.
So you always get excited when you're on camera.
I've got a Do you have anything to say to the camera?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Nothing to say.
Nothing to say at all?
No comments. No, nothing at all.
Why not?
I'm out of comments. Yeah.
Howdy.
I'm coming up to see you.
What?
I'm coming up to see you.
I'm coming up to see you.
Performing the soldiers coming out the hell. It's gonna be boss. I see those pointy peaks getting in those valleys. Those are some nice big mountains you have.
What are you doing up here, Mitchell?
I'm in Narnia. The Grinches are coming from the mountains. And the White Witch, and then Aslan's over here. When you get frozen, Aslan breathes you out with his warm breath. There's lots of Grinches.
There's lots of Grinches.
I need to find a sword. I'm turning into a Pokemon. Hariyama! We made it to the top of the mountain, and I'm not kidding.
We stopped every minute, but we still made it. Yeah, come on, Mina. Who are we?
Hey, Laurie.
Who are we?
Hey. Well.
Oh dear God. I'm bringing sexy back. The mother boys don't know how to act. I think it's special, it's behind your back. So turn around.
Our eyes. We are eternally grateful. The claw.
The claw.
Three.
Everybody, Sophie, Renee, when you make a statement. We just climbed this mountain and we were so close to giving up. I'm so proud of us three.
Petra, you're not the star of this video. Get out.
Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Oh, we're the ones that nearly didn't make it.
Okay, here we go.
We made it.
You nearly didn't make it.
I know.
Why are you proud of being the ones that nearly didn't make it?
I know. I'm proud of myself.
I'm not a friend.
So much smarter. I'm pretty proud of ourselves.
No. It's staying with me for the rest of the trip. You can have the rubbish.
Part A of the fourth day. Boom, boom.
Seriously, we don't care about that. As long as we have a documentary of the whole thing, it's sweet. Anyway, Draco, what are we doing today?
Well, we're rafting.
We're going whitewashing rafting. And we might be doing it, I think we're going to be doing it until like 1 or something. And then we'll probably come back for lunch. And then I heard something about free time. That'd be cool. Yes.
Do we have to get out?
That henny babe cooking
Sir,
us up.
Sir, come in here.
Cooking us up some potatoes. An Irish landlord.
Come on, guys.
I'll break some potatoes.
We need to do an inspection today, so I need you out of the house.
We put on a heavy Irish accent.
Oh, big ass dick in the morning.
Oh. Well, I don't blame you. Right. That's what happens when you wake up in the morning. You gotta shield it.
That's so much.
We look like superheroes.
I'm Batman.
I'm Robin, who...
Definitely Robin.
Robin has, like, lighter clothes, though, and he's gay. I'm not gay.
Hi, Liam. Hi, Liam. I'm good. My film was a throwback.
Did it flash? Yeah, oh, that's alright, anyway. Here we go, ready, steady. Nice.
Nice.
Last day of the rest of my life. I wish I would have known, cause I didn't kiss my mama goodbye. I didn't tell her that I loved her, how much I cared. I thank my pops for all the talks and all the wisdom he shared. Unaware, I just did what I always do. Every day the same routine before I skate off to school. But who knew that this day wasn't like the rest? Instead of taking the test, I took two to the chest. Call me blind, but I didn't see it coming. Everybody was running, but I couldn't hear nothing except gun blast. It happened so fast, I didn't really know this kid though I survived in class. Maybe this kid was reaching out for love. Or maybe for a moment he forgot who he was. Or maybe this kid just wanted to be hugged. Whatever it was, I know it's because we are, we are the youth of the nation. We are, we are youth of the nation. We are, we are the youth of the nation. We are, we are youth of the nation. Little Susie, she was only 12. She was given the world with every chance to excel. Hang with the boys and hear the stories they tell. She might act kind of proud, but no respect for herself. She finds love in all the wrong places. The same situations, just different faces. Change up her pace since her daddy left her. Too bad he never told her she deserved much better. Johnny boy always played the fool. He broke all the rules so you would think he was cool. He was never really one of the guys. No matter how hard he tried, at the thought of suicide. It's kind of hard when you ain't got no friends. He put his life to an end. They might remember him then. You cross the line and there's no turning back. Told the world how he felt with the sound of a gat.
Not even lying, we should climb that mountain.
I'm gonna take one.
You want more
sausage? Sir knows he's on camera. Sir, strike a pose.
No.
It's that maybe before, you know, 6 to 7 when you need that time, getting really, get your bags, start packing your bags, getting stuff away that you don't need. We're going to pack them in the trailer tonight. And you'll have your little day bag and your clothes is all you'll have when you're going to bed tonight. You can chuck your pajamas into your little day bag and we're ready to go tomorrow. We don't have to worry about packing trailers up and so on. Okay, so everything's in there. Ready to go.
Just ready to go. Okay.
Maybe
you shouldn't be so good.
Can't find me, baby.
Oh, no.
Boys will fuck you up.
FedEx never reaching apex, just like Google calls knock. You are inclined to make me rise an hour early, just like daylight savings time. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Do it again now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Staying with me for the rest of the trip.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy.
Knuckle touch in front of the
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy. Hey.
got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a
good night. We're having a time of our lives!
Two amounts of tequila,
and I'm yours.
What happens in the dorm stays in the dorm, alien.
That's just correct.
Oh, pretty much.
It doesn't.
We were rafting and the instructor found out a little bit about what was going on.
We took the piss up here.
Your nickname was Gay Boy.
Gay Boy,
Mullet Man. Sorry, Lauren.
Love to eat curry. I'm eating it right now. Yeah.
What tastes like a Vegemite?
I like that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. And do it. And do it. Let's live it up. Let's do it. And do it. And do it. And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. 'Cause I got a feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money paid. Let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash.
Smash.
Like on my god.
Like on my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it. Oh. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing.
Move it, move.
Just
it.
Take it. Oh. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down. Took long enough. Took long enough.
Let's do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, and do it, and do it, let's live it up, and do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, do it, do it, do it, here we come, here we go.